We're at Ashland County Fairgrounds, and this is a place that Smoky and I performed in 1948. Gene Carroll, who was a Cleveland celebrity in show business, used to pick me up, and we'd drive up to Ashland here, which was about a 60-mile trip each way. And we came here, we were an attraction for a week for the county fair in Ashland County. So I had to tell you about that little story.